Last episode was a bit of a struggle. You know, we dropped all the way down to an 891 save percentage. I also gifted a free goal to the Tampa Bay Lightning, which may or may not have ultimately cost us the game. So right now they are up in the series 2-1. The Ottawa Senators, I want to see, that guy's still injured, obviously, but maybe he's in the lineup. Nope, he's still out. What happened to this guy? I just want to know. Can someone answer that question to me? Because he has been out for basically the entire season. And he has franchise potential, which is definitely hurting him a little bit here. Well, I mean, he's hurt, but I mean like hurting his potential growth and potential overall, if you know what I'm saying. I am terrified of how this simulation's gonna go. Come on, Senators, we need this. Period one, nothing. Period two, 1-1. We're heading into a tie game here. We are being outshot by 11. Oh well, we got this. Puck has dropped and game number four is underway. This is this is only the second round, but this is our first time trailing so far in the playoffs. And, oh, we almost got one right off the bat again. We are very clutch at getting early goals in the third. Oh, no. Mac has walked it. Bar South? Did you really have to do me like that? Guys, it's not looking good. It's not looking good at all. Oh, no. Just gonna let him walk right out. Just gonna let him walk out, you know? Screw it, right? We're losing, so might as well lose even more. I still don't want to get traded. I still want to sign with Ottawa, even if we lose this series. Next season is going to be another very successful one for the team, I would imagine. But if not, then maybe I could request a trade then. We'll just see what happens. But for now, I do want to stay here. I like the direction this team is headed. I'm also getting way ahead of myself here. You know, we have tons of time still to tie this game up, and then that will tie the series up. It's like, we are certainly not out yet. In the middle, blocker save. If he would have sniped that further to the right and not in the middle of the net, I believe that most likely would have been a goal. They are getting a lot of chances here, though. In the glove. No, I'm not going to pass it. Martin, get out of here. Why are you wearing 31? Oh my word, who wears that number as a player? Also, I'm pretty sure those stats just said that James Neal has the second most goals out of any player in the playoffs right now. How did that happen? Nice, nice, let's go! Let's go, game is tied, all right. That, we needed that, big time. Holy crap, I am genuinely so involved in this right now. It also looks like I just peeked the crap out of my mic, so yeah, that's gonna have to be turn down a little bit in post when I edit this. Let's go! Yes! What a play! Oh, we have the lead! We have the lead! Timo Meier is going to finish off a splendid pass, and with pretty much back-to-back goals, the Ottawa Senators have taken the freaking lead. We really need to get that insurance marker, though. This team is very, very good at scoring goals. Or at least let's try to kill the clock until they pull their goalie and just go for a cheap one, you know? Radish wins the battle. He wins the battle. Goes behind the net. Walks out. Good thing he didn't have anyone in front. Oh, they're going to score here. I have a bad feeling about this. Really bad feeling. Thank you for that save. He's walking out. Bounced off. Get it out, please. Yeah. Carry it, Zibanejad. Thank you, please. Oh, I thought 30 was going to crush him, but he managed to get past. Good stuff. Oh, they're taking a penalty. They're taking a penalty. That's massive. That is crucial. If they dump it down, I'm going for a goal. I'm going for one. Just because of that Ferk goal last game, which was a load of crap. No one can pick up a puck on one hand like that and just immediately have it, like, ready to shoot. That's not possible. However, it seems like the AI have learned that I'm a sniper and will not dump the puck. Let's see. Will you do it, 30? Come on, Radish. I mean, he didn't really have a chance to there, so that's... Okay, there it is. Get it. Yeah, it's coming back. It's coming back. I'm going for it. Screw it. Pick it up. All right, leave me alone. This could end very badly again. This could end very badly. Center it with the net. I'm so bad. I am so bad. I'm fighting, though. I don't care. Okay. I just ruined my chance. I was not even close to the net that time. I panicked really bad that time. It is what it is. Vasilevsky is going to receive a punch. He's going to punch right now. Ooh. Okay. Oh, no. If I lose this fight, we lose the game. That's pretty much how it works. Uppercut. Ooh, he got me good, too. He got me good. Throw a punch. He's not. He's throwing the weirdest punches. Vasilevsky, throw a predictable punch. Thank you. There it is. Finally. Oh, no. Now, wait. It's still. Okay, we still have the power play. I was going to say. There's no way that should have gotten rid of our power play, but our power play is pretty much killed off anyway. Nice. Spin him off. Ooh, that was a good effort. If you got that shot off a little quicker. Wow, he just walked right through. He just walked right through. Thank you for that save. Pass it. He's wide open. Ooh. I have no idea how I saved that. That was basically luck. Here they come again. Whoa, he actually pulled off the deke. These guys, man, they are just so good at generating offense. It's insane. It's almost like us, I guess. You know, our team's very good at scoring goals too, I suppose. So now I know how opposing goalies have felt this whole time. Yes. Oh, nice try. That would have been a massive insurance marker because there's not too much time left. Tampa Bay almost came in there, but a very good poke check. It's been a little bit of a neutral zone battle here. Firk tries to deke at the blue line. That's going to cause an offside. And here comes Gallagher. Got an offside of our own. Oh, no. In the middle. Ooh. I am not sure what that hit off of. I think it went off Stamkos. And it went over the net. They're going to pull their goalie any second. We need an empty netter. We absolutely require one. Oh, get up, please. I panicked so bad there. That would have been my bad again. I literally, I don't know if you saw it in my face. I statued. I froze like no tomorrow. I saw the puck just trickling in towards me and I just did not know what to do. Oh no. No, 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 no. They are definitely putting up the pressure, Smother. We got 20 seconds to go. This draw win is going to almost decide the game, I think. There it is. If we can get this empty netter, it's all but over. Yeah, you're in, you're in. Huge. Huge! Series is tied, baby. This also might bring my save percentage back up a little bit. Not a lot, but we might get back up to the 900. We'll have to see. They're pulling their goalie. Am I going to get some weak shot here? Or a good shot. Big win for the Ottawa Senators. We are headed back to Ottawa with a 2-2 series tie. Yeah, they had 35 shots and only 2 goals, so that's certainly going to help my save percentage. Anything from you, James? I almost kind of miss hearing from him. I'm not going to lie. Almost. Part of me is like, where James at, though? And I just can't find him. Nowhere to be found. I definitely should have made it for saves there, so the coach feedback can bite me. But anyway, did we go back up to a 900? We're at 898, and we unlocked a trait point. Let's improve our recovery. Sure, I'm down with that. We have a 2-2 series tie, and we are back in Ottawa. Let's see how this simulation's gonna go. Nothing, and we are 0-0 headed into the third. Who will strike first in this game? I have a feeling it's going to be the Senators. Very close. Good effort right off the bat here once again. But also, Nate Mack went Barsowski on me last game as soon as the third started. So I guess both teams are, like I said, very good at generating offense and getting goals. Clearly not so much in the simulation, though, as we came into a 0-0 game for the third. But we... Oh, that's the post! Oh, boy. I got you, post. Nice little hug for that. Thank you. Oh, and we scored. I was too busy hugging the post for appreciating all the saves it's making for me, and we get a goal. Mika Zibanejad, no surprises here. I would like to see how this went in, though, as I completely missed it. So let's see. 20's behind the net. They just left Zibanejad wide open in front of the net. I would have been pissed. If I was Vasilevsky, would have been absolutely cheesed. I would have been fromage. But anyway, passes it out. A nice little tap in. Vazzy can't react on time. Senators take the lead here to start the third. Stamkos. Oh, he actually got that pass through. I'm surprised. I did not think that was going to get all the way there, but it did. Nonetheless, a save was made. And the boys are headed to a power play. I won't go for it again. I'm not going to do it. I know you guys want it. Some of you anyway. I haven't seen the comments since episode 25 at this point because I'm literally recording 3 back-to-back-to-back right now. However, I'm not going to go for it really in the playoffs here. I'm going to try to avoid it. Oh, Vasilevsky was able to get up on time. Wow. He is making a whole flurry of saves. A power play goal right now would be insane. I don't know if we're going to get one, though, because Vasilevsky has essentially been a brick wall back there on the Tampa Bay penalty kill. Yeah, let's go. There it is. We were able to get one. I think that was right before the PK expired. And the Sens have the insurance marker. It is now 2-0 in the third period. Oh, no. Stamkos saved it. Smother. Whoa. Okay. I think that counts as another save. I'm not sure. I tried to smother it, and I guess Manny just kind of lost track of it. Oh, no. Firk again with the dangles. How is he pulling these off? It's insane. Can we do something about this, maybe? I went for the poke jack. He didn't even get to walk out, though. Is he going to shoot it? What's he going to do? He stuttered quite a lot there. Oh, that was a snipe. That was an absolute snipe and a half. I don't think anyone's to blame there. It was just a full snipe. Okay, the lead has been cut down to one with 9 minutes to go. Nate McKinnon download a point. Oh, what are you gonna do? Thank you for fanning on that. Greatly appreciated. Chucky, over to Gallagher. He's able to walk in. Let's go! Why'd it go to replay so fast? What just happened? It's a goal, right? Yeah, he didn't wave it off. It's a goal. What a freaking play. Tkachuk passes it over. Gallagher gonna come in, dangle Vasilevskiy, and apparently take off his head in the process. So just like that, the Senators have the insurance marker once more here. 6:24 to go in the third. There's a 1,000% chance I'm going to have a Hulls after this. My voice is going. I don't know if that should count, to be fair. It looked like our player kind of got tangled up with Vasilevskiy there. However, a 3-goal lead will not register a complaint from me. Look at this. Yeah, that should not be a goal, I don't think. But it is. What even happened? How did we all of a sudden get a 3-goal lead? 4? Ooh, almost. Nice play. Ooh, if he went back in there and tucked that in, we pretty much would have just been labeled as a practice for the Senators. I'm able to get there on time. Yeah, I'll just give the light pass to you. Nice job. Good breakout. I also keep forgetting to go into this camera when I do the pass or come out to play the puck. Someone pointed that out to me, and I did it one time, and I just keep forgetting to do it ever since. Oh, no. Oh, no. Tyler Ennis is walking in, and our team really clogged up the middle there. Wow, that was insane. We were all just basically clumped in that one little section, and it ultimately worked somehow. So I don't want to get ahead of myself here, but there is 1 minute left, and we're up by 3, so I'm thinking that it's going to be a 3-2 series lead heading back to Tampa Bay for game number 6, which, you know, obviously puts us in a very good spot. Passed it. Oh, what a save. Are you kidding me? I actually pulled it off. Will I get a replay, or am I going to have to go watch the replay myself? Because I will happily do that if you're not going to show me one. And it looks like they are not. So I want to go make sure that this save did register the way I thought it did. Look at the absolute styling and profiling. Saucer pass in the middle. Tyler Ennis picks it up, goes to go to the forehand, and boom, gets it with the twig. But I think I would have had it with the pad even if the stick was not able to make contact. Okay, this is a very good camera angle. I love that. Just right under the stands. That reminds me of like SmackDown vs. Raw 2008, or maybe it was 09, where you could get into the crowd. Oh, there we go. Good job clearing that Zibanejad. Pointer to Nate Mack with a low shot, trying to go 5-hole on me. What a cheeky player. Crowd's counting down. This game was absolutely huge. So we are only one win away from moving on to the Eastern Conference Finals. They also had 21 shots and only one goal, so I'm assuming I might get second star here. Maybe not, but let's see. I'm going to wait around. I'm also going to, yeah, second star. There it is, with a 952. I'm going to show you guys the playoff tree. I feel like I haven't done that in a while. You're probably asking for it in the comments by now, so I'll try to remember to do that. Will James be making a return? I don't know. You probably didn't. The mic probably did not pick that up. Clearly, I'm very hungry. My stomach screaming at me. So I'm gonna go eat after this one, and it looks like we are not going to hear anything from our good old pal James, but we will hear the boys celebrating a big victory. How is my saves 56%? That is broken. Okay, save percentage is back up to a 902. We are 7-2-1, 263. We have a 3-2 series here against the Tampa Bay Lightning, and I will show you the playoff tree just so you can see what's happening elsewhere around the league, because clearly James is not filling us in. So Calgary swept San Jose, so they're moving on to the Western Final, and it looks like the Rangers are going to play whoever wins us, or between us, I should say, and the Jets and Nashville. Okay, so there's only two series still ongoing right now. Ours and the Jets and Predators series. All right, that was a huge episode. We needed those wins. And just like that, Tampa's back is against the wall. So I will be seeing you guys in the next video, where we will be hopefully eliminating the Tampa Bay Lightning. But either way, some team's getting eliminated next game. We'll know next video whether or not we are into the Eastern Conference Finals. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe while you're here. I'm pretty sure 70% of people watching this aren't subscribed, or some crazy stat like that. So if you could, you know, just trial. Give it a trial. Do it, and if you don't like it, undo it. But just, you know, Shia LaBeouf, do it. All right, for real, guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.